All right, what's going on, guys? I got some new parts for a dirt bike, and I think they just came in. I think the mail ran. It's some radiator guards are plastic and black, but let's go get them out of the mailbox.
Big sexy. Big sexy.
Yeah, it's pretty cold out today, not gonna lie. But the bike's looking great, as usual. Looking like a stud. But this is what we're fixing right here. We're taking these things off right here and replacing those on both sides. So let's do that right now. Why do they make packages so hard to open? Ridiculous. I've actually bought these before and they were the wrong. I knew they were the wrong bike, but I just want to see if they fit because you literally cannot find them in red anywhere, so I had to get them in black. This is what we got right here, as you can see. And they are OEM. OEM everything, baby, you know what I mean? This is what they look like. Nothing special, but yeah. Let's put them on. These little clips right here are a little bitch to get in there. These metal clips is not, I hate these things. All right, guys, so it's put on. I know it would look a lot better if it was red, but I mean, everything's red and black really, so it kind of matches, but I can't get everything in red. I mean, the bike's just an 06 and it's kind of harder to get everything in red, but I mean, it looks pretty good. There's the black, there it is. Update on the exhaust. I still, FMF shut down their facility actually. So right now they're not making any, exhaust or headers or anything like that apparently, but apparently they shut down their facility because of COVID and stuff, so we'll just have to buy other stuff besides that, and but that's how we're looking so far. Pussy didn't stand a chance, counting on these bands, dinky pants in the vans, call me Triple H. It's Tuesday afternoon, January 11th, and I'm gonna go run a few errands and stuff, so so stay tuned and watch the video. Yeah. Bag secure, you know what I mean? In the deli, I make some sandwiches. They're called Hawaiian sandwiches. They're good. They got roast beef, ham and turkey on them, and hot pepper cheese. I'm gonna go take it home and gobble that shit down.
In the trap, they deliver like dominoes. Not for real, we got paper like King Cole's. You a shrimp, I take it, but the puppet.